So here is our plan for the project. I will start with step one, which is reading text. Now, here is the file I want to check for curse words. For now, I have some famous movie quotes in here. By the way, this file could have contained some other text, like the draft of an email or an article you wrote. I have named this file moviequotes.txt. Now, if you want to use this exact file in this program, it is available for you to download in the instructor notes. But you should feel free to use any other text file on your computer as well. Okay, let's start writing code. Now, I created a program called checkprofanity.py. You could have called it something else as well. Inside it, I created a function called readText, which is empty for now. Now, I know there is this function in Python called open, which allows you to work with files on your computer. This function takes in the address or the location of the file you want to open. So on a Windows machine, I will browse to my file, which is movie_quotes.txt, copy its location, paste that, and then add the file name I want to open, which is movie_quotes.txt. Now, if you're on a Mac, there is a helpful document in the instructor notes for you. That document will tell you how to get the location of this file on a Mac. I will refer to this file as quotes. Now that I have a way of accessing moviequotes.txt, I will use a function called read. So I will say quotes.read. This will allow me to read the contents of moviequotes. So let me save that in a variable called contents of file. Let me print out those contents. And it's also a good convention to close out any file that we've opened through the program. Okay, now I'm going to save and run this program and see where it gets us. And boom, here's our output window with all of the movie quotes that we had read from the text file. Now, I don't know about you, but it just blows my mind that we can read from a text file with only a few lines of code. Okay, so I'm back at our program. Now, before I continue to execute any more of our plan, let's find out a bit more about this function called open.